So if kain becomes kinain,
kinain.
What
if
about?
Kain becomes kinain, pero kinain is used when you're referring to the food.
Yeah, tama. Pero yung past tense. So just that, ano yung principle? If kain is to kinain, then kuha is
ku. Kuhan no na ku.
No. Kinakain.